51 divided by summation of f natin is si 30 divided by 30. So, ang mean natin is 2051 divided by 30 is equals to 68.33. So, yan ang mean natin.
Yan, 8.
So, compute natin, 62.5 plus 15 minus 10 divided by 8. Then, times 8. Ang sagot niya is 67.5. Pag cycle pala ang gamit nyo, dapat lagyan nyo dito ng times. Ayan. That may times dito pag cycle gamit nyo. Ayan. Times 8. So, sagutan na natin. So, ang mode na. So, 62.5 plus 4 divided by 4 plus 3 multiply by 8. So, ang sagot is 67.07. So, 67.07 ang mode natin. Yeah. So, mode. Yeah, 67.07. 0.07.